mobile medical unit. Find a way inside. See if there's another injector.
Name? How many people live there in the camp?
Huh?
How many? How many?
I had you figured all wrong. Again, I'm sorry.
Sniper ambush, oh goddammit.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms.
Yeah, no. Maybe another time, Cope.
One less ambusher, yeah?
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Damn it, sniper ambush.
You?
I know where you're at.
He's not moving. Get him.
Whoa.
We're down. Fuck you. Rest in peace. Let me help you out.
just need this. I can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers. Take that. I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little.
I got a use for you.
Come on!
You're crossing the road 2 years ago. You would have gone splat.
I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. This guy, Deacon out. All right, Red, where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts. Okay, what's this? Yes, cigarette butts, yes. Boot prints.
Oh no! Freakers!
These look like the kind of prints that some fancy cowboy boots would make. Tobacco's bit. Red Riley, you are one gross motherfucker.
Hey!
Don't let him go!
Stack.
You got it coming. One that I shot? Mouthing off me.
Bring him down!
you don't! Freeze!
Oh, good. Urine. Jesus. Well, if you gotta go, you gotta go. Are you hiding, Red? He's gotta be here somewhere.
What the fuck is that?
He shot me! Run all you want. I got you now.
Something's here.
Bring him down!
Ah!
Gotcha. Hey, Ricky, I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky.
Trying to make forever a day.
Larson, is he there?
I don't know, but if he is, I'm gonna find him. St. John out.
Hey. I'm in here!
God! Oh, shit!
Oh! Yeah. What do you
kill him, master! He killed him!
Now I see.
No!
I can't get... Move!
Oh, I'm back!
Shit!
Don't worry, fellas, I'll be...
He killed. Who was it?
A young kid. Everyone called him Gopher. Never knew his real name.
How old was he?
Like I said, a kid. 19, 20. No idea how he lasted this long. But he was a good kid. Why are you asking?
Hey there.
No reason.
If you spent more time at the camp, got to know folks, then maybe you'd find a reason. Cope out.
Kill them! Open fire!
You won't be hearing from Ned Walker again.
Bring me his bandana. I want to see it for myself. Cope out.
Yeah, of course you do.
Open it up.
Good to see you, Dean.
Damon, how's it going?
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
You volunteering?
Here. Mystery meet again.
Never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see Manny. If you got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.
Deacon St. John. How you doing?
Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill.
Yeah,
Drifter's still here.
Can you handle it?
Well, I guess we'll know soon enough. Deacon out. Okay, here we go.
Come on, was that all you got?
All right, gentlemen. I thought you'd just swing by, shoot up the place. Nah, I just think it's time you move along.
Freak!
Keep on running around.
You could do better than that.
Come on, come on, come on.
How many you got left? Oh, is that it?
No.
Oh, yeah, I think that's all. Finally, Jesus.
This isn't what you think it is, okay?
Get low! Beyond the back! Find them!
Are you sure it's them?
I saw the mark on his back!
We're from Lost Lake Cab. Iron Mike has a treaty.
Well, that was a really good idea. You want to try that again?
Yes.
Get around! Get around!
Come on!
I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
They killed my sister. They killed Abigail.
No, I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, with me.
No. No, I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go.
Come on.
The last one. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. I wonder if they had a bunker around here.
I'll bet they do. Bunker, yes.
Not moving, huh?
Now.
Mars didn't look right.
Move it back! I need cover and fire!
Doesn't surprise me. They always seem like the kind of man in a dragon who can turn back out of this shit. You want me to send Alki?
What's he wearing?
Same thing he always wore. Black curls down to the knees, cowboy hat. Dig, bring me his hat.
Oh!
would Iron Mike ever trust that asshole, let alone make him head of security?
Something's wrong.
One down. Let's do this.
Run all you want. I got you now.
Lost Lake Camp, come in. Get to St. John to Iron Mike.
Deke, you and Schizo.
Saying something?
That's great. That's great! Now, we can't use them to be...
Reload! Reload! He killed him!
Okay, what were you saying?
That's great. That's great! Now, we can't use them till we find some dead cord. You know that, right? I'll take a look through the...
Let's just do this the easy way.
Stop moving sometime!
Looks like Harp and his men are heading to Camp Creek.
You sure you can handle this?
What do you think?
Just asking. Lost Lake out.
Got it? Oh, Jesus, what a mess.
They talk. I'm at that weird boot camp, and it doesn't look like there's too many of them, so, you know, it must be a scouting party.
Supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
Fucking anarchist. How do you like that?
What was that?
Is this for a little energy, huh?